Perfectlandia.
The best neighborhood in the world.
Perfectlandia is located in Japan. There are many otakus.
There are a lot of cheap fast food places, and they open 24 hours a day.
There are a couple of parks.
And there's one big dog park, and it's clean, and there are a lot of nice dogs.
There are a lot of big supermarkets.
There aren't a lot of people. Most of the neighbors are cute dogs with hats.
There are a couple of cinemas.
At the cinemas, they sell cheap candy and popcorn. Movie tickets are cheap too. Yay!
There are a lot of cheap restaurants.
The restaurants and supermarkets are open 24 hours every day.
And there's a big swimming pool.
There's no stadium because it's a quiet neighborhood.
There are a lot of basketball courts.
Okay, if there are basketball courts, there are also a couple of volleyball courts.
There is an apartment building and I live there.
Well, there are a lot of nice houses with big yards. And I live in a house with my dogs. And all my neighbors are dogs.
There are some cheap stores.
There's a big mall with a lot of nerd and video game stores.
There's a science museum.
At the science museum, they also have dinosaur bones. Roar, dinosaur!
There are a couple of hotels.
Okay, but the hotels are only for dogs because only friends and family are allowed in our neighborhood.
There is an Apple store.
There's a small coffee shop on every corner.
There's a bookstore.
There's a beautiful dojo for ninjutsu next to my house.
There are a couple of bakeries.
There are no schools. Kids have to go to school in a different neighborhood.
There's a video game championship at the mall.
There are also RPG and magic conventions at the mall, and people wear costumes.
There are no police stations because it's a safe neighborhood. And there are only 5 people that live there, and the rest are dogs.
That's it. This is our perfect neighborhood.
Wow,